voice of George the Penny.
Oompa. All right. So I was asked if I could say a few words in this commemoration for Next Generation. And I would like to say, more than anything, I owe my thanks to being on Star Trek Voyager to the Next Generation cast and the show itself. Because, let me tell you the story, when Next Gen first came on the air, I was very excited because I've always been a sci-fi fan. I've seen every bit of sci-fi since being a small young child. So when Next Gen came on, I thought, oh, awesome, a new Star Trek series. I watched the first time back in, oh my God, what year was it? It premiered in, come in. Thank you. So, I turned on the TV, and the episode that aired has been agreed upon to be the worst written episode of Star Trek by every person who's ever produced a Star Trek show. It was called Code of Honor. For those of you who don't know which episode that is, the Star Trek Next Generation crew encounters this planet of turban people, okay? And the scene that really just kicked me in the butt was the scene when they come down to the planet, the away team is there, the aliens are about to hand Captain Picard a gift. Tasha Yar, the security officer, grabs the hand of the alien and flips him on the floor. And then the guy goes, but it was a gift. And Picard goes, oh, sorry, that was my security officer. So, at that point, the alien goes, your security chief is a woman?
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
At that point, I knew, this is not a very well-written episode. I watched it all the way through, even did a little cage battle between Tasha Yar and the alien woman. Turned it off, going, oh, man. Now, a year later, I turned on the TV to watch Next Generation again to get into it. What happens? It is a rerun of Code of Honor. I immediately turn it off. I don't watch it a second time. I already know what I'm in store for. 2 years after that, I turn it on again to watch Next Generation. It's yet another rerun of Code of Honor. At this point, I felt God was telling me something. You shall not watch Next Gen. Now, here's the thing. If I had watched any other episode, I would have become a mega fan, just like all of you. And that would have impacted my audition for Voyager. I would have been so nervous. There's a good chance I would have blown that audition and never, never have become Ensign Kim. So thank God, Next Generation and Code of Honor.